Hello, it's that time again for Today at the Office. I'm your host, Renee Diamante, and here we are in Hollywood behind the scenes as we're making this money stack. Inside the money stack, we're going to put pallets, but we're going to make it safe by putting some drywall on the outside, and then we're going to flame to it. It's going to be a beautiful thing. Hey, Brian, what you doing?
Over here building the leaders for the flame bars, making out a conduit.
Brian's applying some Teflon tape, so when we apply the propane, it doesn't leak at the very, very end. As always, safety is the number one priority. There are three CO2 fire extinguishers standing by. So our money pile is taking shape and getting higher and higher. So we got some drywall laid in to protect us from setting on fire those pallets. So now we're running out our hose. We'll be numbering it soon. The crew here behind the scenes is feverish to make up all their counterfeit money. Money Factory.
Hi. Okay, Renee, here's your receipt. Because you're the man on Today at the Office.
Thank you, Sean, for visiting me, man. You are the best, man.
Thanks,
love
man.
You.
Thank you. You guys are the best, too.
This is John. He's one of our models today. He is modeling the latest in fashions and flamethrowers. Yeah! Wow! Look at that. Hi, John. Let's see the back. Yeah! All right! Woohoo! So we're about ready to do a little test here. All our sternos are lit. We have a pilot light going on each one, and we're about to see what this can do. Bring it up, Brian, bring it up. All right. There's our burning monies, guys. Save it. Well, look at this. I come back the next morning, and there's a stack of money here someone left for me. Well, check it out. They brought in my rolls. They give me a rolls for this job and a stack of money. He's putting on flame retardant on that money as we speak.
They're doing some of the final touches on our pile of money. I think it looks great. And then we're gonna light it up.
Well, listen up, everybody. We're here to do the flaming pile of cash. Yeah. We're not gonna be safe about this. It's propane, we're gonna light it up. I'm sure we'll have some little spot fires on it. When we cut, I will go in and put it out. There will be a little bit of smoke coming off this, so if anybody's got any respiratory problems or issues, they should leave the building, okay? Exit, main exit, straight back. There's another exit to that end, and there's another exit to that end. If there's any emergency, we will let you know. Do not panic. Okay, well, we're going to do this all safe. It's going to be brilliant. We're going to love it. Any questions? Anything for us to offer? All right, we're going to make this happen.
So upcoming, we got a flame bar for reflection and a little flame for element. It's going to be nice. Picture is up.
Come on.
I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we will catch you.